Please thank you for the East Coast Rugby Fight Fund.